So we recently got the unfortunate designation of being an endangered river. The Ohio River was second on a list of 10. I think one of the drivers of why the Ohio River is endangered is its perception. It's far cleaner than people realize. Yes, it could be a lot better, but it is far better than it was several decades ago. The Ohio River needs a voice. It really doesn't have a voice, and it's easy to forget about it. Now is the time for the Ohio River.